today. I'm going to show you every single figure I have. It's going to be really cool. My first figure is this crab. It's really unique and it looks really cool. And I like the pop because it just has like that look. It's got a good pop. It's got like a fast pop. And on each, and it only has about 12 pops in this. And it's really good. Now this is my second one. This yellow is my second one. Slinky. This is my Slinky. It's really cool. And it's got a really good slink. And it's got a really good stretch. And it's really got gold colors. Really good. Now this is my Infinity Cube. It's really cool. I like the colors actually. And now I don't like, I really want it to be a glow in the dark one. Tried it and it's going and not glow in the dark. I think it would because sometimes blue can be glow in the dark, right? And it's just a good one. Now this puzzle puppet. You can break it like that. And put it back together as well. That's what it's called. Perfect. Now this needle. I like this one. This is probably my favourite one so far. And it looks cool. I like the colour. I don't really like the colours. I just like the pink for some reason. It should look good. Now this is my next one. This puppet. It's got 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. This got 36 pops. It's got a good pop. Okay. And now this is my next one. This pop tube. I accidentally broke it here. It's got a loud noise. Makes me scream and hear the noise. And we don't have hair wax, so I can't put the hair in it. I have it, lots of hair wax. Now that's my next one. This Hello Kitty. It's really good, this Hello Kitty. It's got lots of pops. I don't even want to count them anymore, because there's lots of counting in this video. Last video, I did a count machine. And it was killing me. That's why I got this one. That's why I got puppets. Puppets are really good. Now, this one. It's dinosaur puppet. It's got a good puppet. And it's got a good pop. And I like the colours. I like the rainbow ones. And I almost done with all my fidgets. And this is my next one. And she looks good, this puppet. This is my next one. This spinner puppet. The pop is a bit broke. That's not broke. It. And I hope I'm going to try to glue it back over there. This is my next one. No, now this one, it's got three colours. It's got one colour, two colour, three colour. And it's got good colours. This is my next. Wait, do I do these? This is your one. Okay, I got this slime, this grey slime. People keep saying this only comes out on Christmas, but it doesn't. I got in it today. Not today, probably a couple of months ago. This is my first fix what I ever got. It should look good. Now, this puzzle ball. That's so cool. It's so cool. I'm not upset. Don't really like this. This is a puzzle, like a puzzle. But that's not really good yet. This is called the Wacky Track Snake. Look, good. It got this ball and it's so squishy. Squishy. It's so squishy. It's got every country right. Got the country. Now this is a mochi. If you haven't heard on it, it's on YouTube. It's in America, it's in England. If you don't see it, it's somewhere hidden. Somewhere. And I got like a little bracelet here. You can rip inside of it and make a bracelet. It's really cool. I do that all the time, dude. And then when I make 100, it's back to a mochi. Mochi. This is my next vlog. A broken metal ring. And then this is my magnet ring. I don't know where the other one. I don't know. And these are another two mochis. I got one bracelet and now I've got two bracelets. Three bracelets, and then this one is this emoji, and then it's this snake. I don't know what it's called. A monkey needle, yeah. It's called a texture monkey needle. It's like one with fuzzies on it. And this is the small monkey needle. I should have gone. And bye guys, I'll see you on my next video.